the horses are doing loops. Walking. Throw the flags.
So where are you guys from? Hey, you supporters, where'd you guys come from?
We're west of Fernie, BC.
British Columbians.
British Columbians.
Came to support the Alberta thing.
Yeah.
Rally.
Canadian freedom.
I didn't know BC women were that attractive. You must have been born in Alberta. Say hi to the guys in Ottawa.
Hi, Ottawa. Dally Black Panther here.
Thank you. She's all the way from Rimby and...
This is Atreus.
Hi. And lots of family, lots of kids. And lots of flags.
Hey, are you one of those Russian actors I heard on the media last night? That could be Russian.
I can walk about 10 times faster than what the traffic is moving. So here we got some radicals. Here we are trying to get into Cooch. All these people are walking. See all these beautiful branches. So they're supporting they're making. You can support them, but you got to go walking. And so most of these guys are trying to turn around. Oh, we got the horse poop.
Beautiful. Oh, man.
It's playing hockey
man,
there.
Yeah.
Here we are at Cooch, and all these people had to walk it. All the supporters, the people that weren't already here, they're backed up just outside of Cooch. And of course, the horses rode down. They had to take the field. Can't have too many people celebrate. Windy. It got nice for a little bit, but. It's been cold, of course, the whole time here and Ottawa, but, I mean, it's not slowing people down. The only thing that's slowing people down from gathering is the...
Hi. Hello.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Woo! Finally. Finally, the Lotlisters are showing up. I was worried about them. You know, they haven't been getting any attention.